No private buses, rickshaws and motorcycle pilots will ply on Wednesday 9 January. They will support Goa Band as part of nationwide strike. Goa Congress writes to President of India, urges him to tighten security of CM Manohar Parrikar. He is holding crucial Rafael files. Ponda Municipal Council opposes compulsion of helmets in Ponda City, also demands waiver of challans issued with Traffic Sentinel app. Dempo College of Commerce launches Skill Development Center, new opportunity for young students, celebrates Founders Day. Now the news in detail. Goa will observe Band on next Wednesday on 9th of January. And besides workers, private buses, rickshaws and motorcycle pilots will also participate in this Band. It means only Kadamba buses and taxis will ply on Goa's roads.
The Goa Band is a part of nationwide strike declared by national trade union bodies on 8th and 9th January. Private Bus Owners Association General Secretary Sudip Tamankar told media on Saturday that private buses, rickshaws and motorcycle pilots have extended their support to this Band.
8 and 9 January jo sampo ghoshit jalla sir deshvyapi tya sampak saglo jo vatukdar sanghatna asa motorcycle pilot bagir riksha asa tempo bus association tasa taxi association त्यांच्याकडे सगळ्यांकडे चर्चा केल्याप्रमाणे आम्ही या संपाक दोन्ही दीस पाठिंबो दिवचो निर्णय घेतलेला असा. पहिल्या दिसा 8 तारखेक मोर्चान सहभागी जावन जी जाहीर सभा जातली आझाद मैदानाचेर त्या सभेन आमचे सगळे वाहतूकदार उपस्थित असतले. तशेंच 9 तारखेक जो बंद पाळपाचो निर्णय घेतला तेकाय आमचो पूर्णपणे पाठिंबो आसतलो.
Trade union leader Advocate Subhash Naik said, I took, Intook, C2 and All India Bank Employee Association have came together for 2 days nationwide protest. The official notices of protest have been served to the concerned authorities.
Goincho Sabar Kamgar Sangatna, Jitun AITUC Asa, INTUC Asa, All India Bank Employees Association Asa, All Goa Bus Owners Association Asa, CITU आसा सेंटर ऑफ ट्रेड युनियन्स तशेंच बाकीच्यो हेर संघटना शेतकार म्हण मणकार म्हण तांच्यो संघटना ह्या देशव्यापी संपान सहभागी जातात. आमी संपाची नोटीस सगळ्यांनी सगळ्या संघटनांनी ऑलरेडी सरकाराक कॉर्पोरेशनाक ज्या ज्या जाग्यार दिवपाक जाय थंय दिल्ली आसा
की 8 जानेवारी आनी 9 जानेवारी देशव्यापी संप आसतना गोंयांत सुद्दां हो संप जातलो आनी 9 तारखेर गोंयभर बंद जातलो.
हा व्हिडिओ जर्नलिस्ट यशवंत परब इन पणजी.
गोवा काँग्रेस हॅज अर्ज प्रेसिडेंट ऑफ इंडिया टू टायटन द सिक्युरिटी कवर अराउंड गोवा चीफ मिनिस्टर मनोहर पर्रीकर सिन्स ही इज होल्डिंग क्रुशियल फाइल्स ऑफ राफायल डील विथ हिम. जीपीसीसी प्रेसिडेंट गिरीश चोडणकर क्लेम्स दे कुड बी थ्रेट टू पर्रीकर्स लाईफ.
CM Parrikar has not categorically denied that he is holding Rafael files with him. But he has denied the claim Health Minister Vishwajit Rane makes in the audio telephonic conversation that Parrikar told his secret to his whole cabinet. While the audio became a national news and also paralyzed proceedings in the parliament, GPCC President Girish Chodankar has written to the President of India in this regard.
Defense ही एक सारखी सणसणीत आनी व्हडली गजाल की जे कोणी ह्यो फायल्यो जांकां पब्लीक जाल्ल्यो नाका पब्लीक डोमिनान गेल्ल्यो नाकात आनी त्यो ह्यो फायल्यो आपल्या हातीन घेवपाचे प्रयत्न करतले जाल्यार आमच्या गोंयचो मुख्यमंत्री मनोहर पर्रीकर हाच्या हाका धोको आसा अशें आमकां दिसता. आनी त्या खातीर आमी प्रेसिडेंटाक प्रेसिडेंट ऑफ इंडिया देशाच्या राष्ट्रपतीक आमी एक पत्र बरयलां आनी त्या पत्रान आमी मागणी केल्या की जी सुरक्षा मुख्यमंत्र्याक आसा ती वाडोवपाक जाय आनी बरी ती सुरक्षा दिवपाक जाय. आमच्या गोंयचो मुख्यमंत्री जो पयलीं डिफेन्स मिनिस्टर आशिल्लो ताका वेळ मेळपाक जाय एक ताका बरी सिट्युएशन तयार करून दिवपाक जाय ज्या कारणान तो ह्यो सगळ्यो फायली देशा मुखार दवरपाक शकतलो आनी खरें कितें आसा राफायल डिलांक ते देशा मुखार येवपाक तितून एक संदी मेळटली कारण हे सगळे जे लोक आसा हे सगळे गुंड वृत्तीचे आनी ते कोणाकूय मारप आनी हें कांयच न्ही. आनी त्या संदर्भान म्हाका चिंता आसा ती गोंयच्या आमच्या मुख्यमंत्र्याच्या जिवाची. आनी तातूंतल्यान जें एक गुपीत खंय कितें तरी आसा तेगे बॅडरुमांत, तें गुपीत देशा मुखार सुरक्षीत येवपाची गरज आसा.
आ रिपोर्टर संदीप तेकर फ्रॉम मडगांव.
Congress has now brought another fact to the light to prove their claim that the controversial tape of Vishwajit Rane was true, not doctored. And the fact is, not regarding Rafael deal, but maximum candidates being finally selected as engineers from Power Minister Nilesh Kabra's Kudchade constituency.
Health Minister Vishwajit Rane's telephonic conversation not only speaks about Chief Minister Manohar Parrikar holding crucial Rafael files in his bedroom, it also speaks about several fights between ministers during 3-hour cabinet meeting. And one of these major fights was over maximum number of electrical engineers selected from Kabra's Kudchade constituency. Now actually 19 out of 65 candidates selected are from Kudchade. That means the tape is true, not doctored.
Itun ani koslos dubav na ki ji audio tape je asa release zalli an ji Mr. Xa kade amcho mantri ulello. हो मंत्री जेन्ना तेजे कडेन उलयल्लो हें क्लियर जालें आयज की तेणें जें आसा ही कॅबिनेट मिटींगे कितें कितें सांगलेलें हें सत्य जालें म्हणून. आनी विश्वजीत राणीचें आमी देव बरें करून म्हणटा की तेणें जें आसा हें जें कितें सत्य जालां कॅबिनेटीन हें आयज गोंयची जनतेची आनी देशाची जनतेचे मुखार हाडलें म्हणून. आनी अशेले मनीस जेन्ना भारतीय जनता पार्टी आपल्या कडेन घेवन गेल्या तर तांकां तशेंच जें आसा फावतलें. हे विश्वजीत राणेक इमिजिएटली म्हाका दिसता की मनोहर पर्रिकरान जें आसा येदो व्हडलो तेजेर आरोप केला म्हणून इमिजिएटली हेका सॅक करपाची गरज आसली. म्हाका दिसता मनोहर पर्रिकरान इमिजिएटली हेजेर एक्शन घेवपाची गरज आसली. म्हाका मनोहर पर्रिकरान हेजेर कांयच जें आसा एक्शन घेवना.
हा व्हिडिओ जर्नलिस्ट इर्शाद शेख फ्रॉम पणजी.
वी वील टेक अ शॉर्ट ब्रेक, स्टे विथ अस. वेलकम बॅक. The war between two beer companies is heating up. After claiming legal possession of Impala distilleries once owned by Monte Cruz, Viking Ventures have now produced two Goan stakeholders of Impala distilleries who claim to have been duped by Vijay, son of Monte Cruz. They have filed a police complaint and have also approached the court.
Congress had raised an issue that the former minister Monte Cruz has been thrown out of his own Impala distilleries, which manufactures Kings and Bello beer. But Viking Ventures had later clarified that they have legally bought over his factory and Monte Cruz was appointed as contractor to manufacture their beer. And to support them, Viking produced two Goans, a director and distributor of Impala, on Saturday for a press conference.
Court has already given all the orders in my favor. So still money is not coming in. Okay. And mine is a small money, that is 1.76 crore. And when I came to know, it's not because of Viking. You know, when I came to know that through the media that Viking had a similar issue, I approached them and asked them whether it is true that my list was on their given to them to be paid to me. To my shock, they gave me a list where my name did never existed.
For last 38 years, I worked very hard, but I did not get anything. Finally, I was thrown out without my salary for 1.5 years, without gratuity. And the company had borrowed 7 lakhs from me for their emergency because they were less of fund. So, out of which the company paid me 2 lakhs and 5 lakhs a balance, which the case is still going on for last 6 years.
Director of Viking Ventures Nikash Ahuja was also present at the press conference, but he refused to speak. Instead, the PR Nidhi Khandelwal spoke on behalf of the company.
Today the story is about them. It is not about the Goan versus non-Goan. It is about the Goan versus a Goan. We have already shared our point of story, but today the discussion is about not only about the three of them. There are a lot of other people who are facing so many issues by Mr. Vijay Monte Cruz. The story is not about Viking today. That's why our person is not there. Our representative is Viking.
Because of Viking issue, they came to know.
No, they have approached Viking to help them out.
Our reporter Samit Narvekar with video journalist Yashwant Parab in Panji.
National Students Union of India's Goa unit has objected to the Goa University advancing the entry test for post-graduation course without informing the students well in advance. The Students Union also demanded that the seats for post-graduation course be increased as the number of students has gone up.
The NSUI says the Vice Chancellor is either bypassing or ignoring the students' issues. They allege that the Vice Chancellor also does not give them an appointment to discuss the issues vital to students.
आज अक्के टी वाय स्टुडंट्स जे कोण आता टी वायन हा अँड दोज वॉन्ट टू डू पोस्ट ग्रॅज्युएशन देयर फ्युचर इज इन डार्क दोज वॉन्ट टू डू पोस्ट ग्रॅज्युएशन तांकां एक एग्जाम आन्सर करची पडटा ते एग्जामीचें नांव आहा गोवा युनिवर्सिटी एडमिशन रँकिंग टेस्ट ही एग्जाम आफ्टर ग्रॅज्युएशन जाता इन द मंथ ऑफ जून एवरी इयर अँड दीस एग्जाम इज बेज्ड ऑन द सिलेबस ऑफ टी वाय पोर्शन बट दीस इयर दीस एग्जाम फ्रॉम जून हॅज ब्रॉट टू जानेवारी स म्हयने पयली केला ही एग्जाम अँड विदाउट टेलिंग द स्टुडंट्स अनलायक द प्रिवियस इयर द सिलेबस वॉज ओनली ऑफ टू सेम्स अँड दीस इयर इट्स सिलेबस ऑफ फोर सेम्स वन मोर इशू इज दॅट दॅट द सीट्स अलॉटमेंट ऑफ पोस्ट ग्रॅज्युएशन फॉर एग्जाम्पल केमिस्ट्री घ्यात एम एस सी इन केमिस्ट्री 80 सीट्स आहा बट स्टुडंट्स अप्लायींग आर मोर दॅन 600 जर हांगा तांकां स्टुडंट्सांक एडमिशन गावना जाल्यार तांकां गोवा सोडून दुसरे स्टेटीन वचचो पडटा अँड देर दे हॅव टू पे इन लॅक्स
द एनएसयूआय सेज द महिला काँग्रेस अँड स्टुडंट्स ऑफ कारे लॉ कॉलेज हॅड अप्रोच द वायस चान्सलर ऑफ गोवा युनिव्हर्सिटी टू रेज इश्यूज विथ रिगार्ड्स टू इलेक्शन्स द वायस चान्सलर हॅड प्रॉमिस्ड टू सेट अप एन इन्क्वायरी
After these 2 months when the inquiry took place, there was no report furnished. And we have on record that when such inquiries were taking place in other colleges, the university has in fact furnished report. So why only in Kare Law College the inquiry report is not furnished? The Goa University has only given them escapist answers under a reply under right to information saying that under section 1, section 8 clause 1, they cannot produce these reports. Now, section 8 clause 1 speaks about if some information is going against the interest of the country.
Our video journalist Irshad Sheikh in Panji.
Ponda Municipal Council has urged the transport authorities to exclude Ponda City from making wearing of helmets compulsory for the two-wheeler riders. They also want traffic police to waive off challenges people have received for traffic violations captured on Traffic Sentinel mobile app.
Ponda has become the first municipal council to officially oppose the effective usage of Traffic Sentinel mobile app to catch traffic violators red-handed. In a meeting held on Friday, the council officially resolved in this regard. They will now write to Ponda deputy collector as well as transport authorities in this regard.
आरटीओक धाडटा आनी तेजे आमकां लोकांक आमच्या लोकांक तालो येता जवळ जवळ 6 म्हयन्यांनी तालो येता ते हेजेर एक मातसो एक उलोवणें जालें की ताका आमी हांकां आरटीओ हेका डेप्युटी कलेक्टराक कलेक्टराक सगळ्यांक लेटर करतले की हे अशे इल्लिगल लोक फायदो मेळपाक लागून पुलिसूच मारता आनी दुसऱ्याच्या नांवान धाडटा आमची सिटी ल्हान आसल्या कारणान आमकां सिटी पुरतं तरी हें दिवचें अशें आमी मागतले की हॅल्मेट आमकां तितले
लोकांक हॅल्मेट हें करचें न्हू हांगा थोडे जे ट्राफीक सेलाचे जे हें आसा हवालदार किंवां कॉन्स्टेबल आसा ते स्वताक ते फोटो मारतात कोणाकोणाचे आनी ते तेंचे कोण फ्रेंडा तेंचे कडेन डिस्ट्रिब्यूट करतात धाडटात जेणी तेंचे कडेन ऍप घेतला तेंकां धाडटात आनी तेंच्या मार्फत हे फोंड्यांत लोकांक तालांव येयल्ले आसा थोडे प्रायवेट लोकांनी कितें केल्लें की एम्प्लॉईज एम्प्लॉय करून दवरलेले आसा हे ऍप घेवन आनी ते भुरग्यांक म्हयन्याक 5,000 पेमेंट दिवन हे अशे फोटो घेतात आनी तेंकां ते ट्राफीक सेलाक धाडटात आनी थंयच्यान ते तेंकां येतात तेन्ना सगळ्या लोकांची ह्यो कंप्लेनी आमचे कडेन येयले नंतर आमचें जें ज्युरिडिक्शन आसा फोंडा मुन्सिपल एरिया हें सामकें ल्हान आसा आनी मॅक्झिमम लोक येतात ते फोंड्या बाजाराक येतात तेंचे कडेन हॅल्मेट सांबाळटले काय तेंचें सामान सांबाळटले किंवां हॅल्मेट दवरपाक खंय तेंकां एक सेक्युअर अशी प्लेसी बी आसना हजारान तालो आहे तेच्या खातीर आमी आमचें हें रेझोल्युशन आसा ते बरोबर धाडटले की तितून तेंकां वेवप करचें म्हणून
After Ponda's Congress MLA Ravi Naik objected to the alleged misuse of the Traffic Sentinel app, GPCC President Girish Chudankar fears that this would create law and order problems in Goa.
अचानक लोकांक नोटीस येवपाक लागल्याक तालांव येवपाक लागल्याक एक म्हणजे लोक जे सामके इनोसंट आसात ते वचून पे करपाक सोदतात जाल्यार पुलीस स्टेशनार सुद्दां तेजी अरेंजमेंट ना ते पयशे भरपाची एक दुसरें म्हणजे पयशिरोडा एक एक घटना घडली की सगळे लोक चाळवले आनी त्या दुकानाचेर गेला आनीक तेजे नंतर तेजेर केस जाली व्हडलो बोवाळ जालो पूण एक एट लॉ एंड ऑर्डराचो प्रॉब्लम जावपा आशिल्लो तो मातसो उरलो आतां मडगांवां भितर लोक चाळवलेले आसात आनीक वसत थंय लोकांचो बोवाळ आसा आनीक आमच्या पक्षा कडेन आमच्या आमदारां कडेन खुबशे लोक अप्रोच जातात की हे सरकारान कितें चलयलां तें अंधांधुन दी आनी हातूंत कांय सिस्टमूच ना सो आनी थोडे दीस जर हें चालू उरलें जाल्यार लॉ एंड ऑर्डर प्रॉब्लम हो गोंयांत उग्रसतलो वेगळे तरेन.
Our reporter Krishan Naik from Ponda and video journalist Yeshwan Parab from Porvorim.
Houses at Durgabad in Ponda are facing danger due to ongoing works of laying sewerage pipeline in the area. The houses have developed cracks due to the trenches dug to lay these pipelines. Here's the story.
Local MM Sheikh has said he has informed authorities to dig trench, keeping some distance. But still, they have dug trench close to the house.
हांव सिनियर सिटीजन म्हाका चेडो बिडो ना हांव एकट्यानूच हें कितें घाम गळोवन हें घर केलां हांवें आनी ताका लागून म्हाका रातची 15 जालें म्हाका न्हीद ना सर आनी आतां तुमी म्हाका धीर दिला सायबान धीर दिला म्हाका मातशें जिवाक बरें दिसलां देवाचें तें
प्रॉब्लम
छप्प सांगता हें खड्डो खणून दवरला म्हाज्या घराक क्रॅक येला कोण सांगला कोण आयकना सरान मातशें मनार घेतला म्हाज्या आनंद सरान शिवरेज सगळें हालोवन उडयला गाडी काडपाक मेळना जागो गेल्यार कितें करपाक जाता झाड गेल्यार कितें करपाक जाता घराक ना मुगो तो आतां इंजिनियर येयलो तो सांगतालो कांय जायना तो इंजिनियर सांगता तो आतां म्हणटालो तो घराक कांय जायना हें आतां तेणें
हे
क्रॅक दाखयले क्रॅक पळोवना तें अजून क्रॅक तो येत ना येसान येत ना अशें दाखयता म्हणटा म्हणून.
पोंडा म्युनिसिपल काउंसील काउंसिलर आनंद नायक सेड काउंसील हॅज गिवन परमिशन फॉर दीस वर्क ऑन अ कंडिशन टू टेक केअर ऑफ द हाऊसीस बट काउंसील वॉज अनअवेअर दॅट दे वील डीग अ ट्रेंच सो डीप.
म्युनिसिपालिटीन तांकां परमिशन दिलें अशें की न्ही की कशा कशें काम करपाचें हांवें 2-3 वेळा सुद्दां सांगलें तांकां पळय लोकांक त्रास जायनासतना तरी तुमी ट्रेंच ही मारतात आनी इतली डीप ही मायनींग म्हणजे मायनींगे इतली खोल मारता तशी ट्रेंच मारल्या मुद्दम पळयात तुमी आतां पळयलें आसतलें सायडीच्यान मातसो जागो बीन सोडून तांकां तुमी इतले डीप मारता म्हणून आमकांय खबर नाशिल्ली आज तें चिकोडिलें घर सायडीचें आशिल्लें तेकडे आतां पुरयलें तेणी सो ते घराची जेन्ना ट्रेंच मारली पळय इतली तेंचे घराचे सबंद आयदन बी हालपाक लागली भितर
सेवरेजीचे मातशें ते कितें आसा प्लॅनींग मातशें तेंच्यांनी कितें रोड तेंचे पयलो प्लॅन आसलो आमचे कडेन तेंच्यांनी कितें परमिशन घेतलेलें ते सोडून ते भायर पावले अशें काही काउन्सिलरांचे हे आसल्या कारणान तेंकां आमी आपयले तेंचे कडेन आमी डिस्कस केला परत आमी मिटींग तेंचे कडेन दवरल्या जाता तितले बेगीन तेंचे कडेन उलोवन जाता तितले सेवरेजीचो प्रॉब्लम आसा तो आमी क्लियर करपाचो प्रयत्न करता.
आवर रिपोर्टर कृष्णा नायक फ्रॉम पोंडा.
We will take a short break. Stay with us. Welcome back. The government has banned sand extraction, but the illegal sand extraction is going on openly in Sal River near Durga area in Chinchone Panchayat. Recently, the local fishermen exposed this illegal sand extraction business. Here's the story.
Ramesh Krastov, Durga area, had gone for fishing in the Sal River on Friday night. He could not stand at his usual place after getting down into the river. Later he found out that there was a pit in that place. He later informed the police.
राती फुटावण लावपा येयल्ले आडायल्या आमकां ते लायता थिंगा उदकांत चड उदक जावपाक लागलो फोंड पडलो व्हडलो तितले येता तेमी हिंगा माय बोटी ते आमी हिंगा आसतना तेमी स्टार्ट मारली बोट आनी ते रेंव काडपाक लागले वयर घेवपाक लागले आमी ताका विचारले बाबा तूं कोण खंय परमिशन कोण दिला तो कांप ओगोलो आमी ताका विचारले तुजें नांव कितें ओलान म्हणपाक लागलो आनी तूं खंयचो दुर्गे म्हणपाक लागलो इतलें सांगलें आनी आमी आमगे काबार जाले आनी आमी मागीर पुलीस स्टेशनार गेले
पुलीस येयल्या न्हू
राती पुलीस येयल्ले आमी एक वराचे ताका पुलिसीन घेवन येयले मागीर तेदो म्हळ्यार ही बोट हिंगा नाच केली तेमी
धांवन म्हणटा ऑटोमॅटीक सावंड येवपाक लागलो आमी सुबा आयले सावंड ना हुंडा लायता
मातशें
हुंडा लायताले आमी आमगे एकलो भुरगो भितर गेलो भितर गेलो भितर गेलो म्हणटरी आमी सरप्रायज जाले आमी डेली लावपाचे अकस्मात हूंड कितें करून पडलो म्हणून आनी तें मेशिनां आसलें आनी पायप लायन तूं कस भुताय सगळो तेन्ना आमी वयर येयले वयर येयले आनी चोयले चोयले तूं ट्रक बोलो आहा हिंगो ट्रक बोलो आनी मुखार गेले आमी मुखार गेले ती एक गेटी आहा थिंगा ती गेटी लॉक मारलो सगळो मागीर आमी पुलीस कंप्लेन केले पुलिसेक वचून आनी कॅप्टन अपोळ हेका कोस्ट गार्डाक तांकां इन्फॉर्म केलें.
The Kukoli police have seized the truck and JCB that was brought to collect sand. Also, complaints have been filed against those extracting the sand illegally. Further investigation is under progress. A reporter, Ramesh Naik Roth from Chitwane.
Dempo College of Commerce and Economics has started two new centers, Dempo Center for Skill Development and Dempo Center for Industry Institution Collaboration. Both were launched on Saturday while celebrating Founders Day of the college.
The function started with lighting of a traditional lamp and garlanding a portrait of the founder, late Srinivasa Sinai Dempo. Vice Chancellor of Goa University, Professor Varun Sani, was the chief guest. Present for the function were Chairman of Dempo Charities Trust, Srinivas Dempo, Trustee Yatish Dempo and Principal Radhika Naik. Students were felicitated for excellence in academic performance.
That ability to be able to see yourself as being embedded in something larger than yourself is a transcendent feeling, but it's something that you must willfully cultivate. I'm saying this particularly because there are so many youngsters here.
If your son or daughter is great at painting, please give him or her all the encouragement to be the best artist in the world. If she's great in singing, please give her all the encouragement to be the best singer in the world. If you look at most of the successful stories, there are people who build empires and there are people who build professions only based on passion and hard work. And I think skill development to a large extent should start by identifying and encouraging kids at a school level to say what they are good at.
Trying to follow in the vision that had been set by the forefathers in the Dempo family. They had the tradition of, or they have the tradition of serving the community, of being generous with their time and resources. And we in the college like to live up to these ideals while at the same time trying to achieve excellence in academics and in co-curricular activities.
A video journalist, Irshad Sheikh from Panji.
Zuhari Global Limited is organizing an event for the youth of Goa called Youth for Tomorrow on the 8th and 9th of January at the International Center Goa in Dona Paola. The event is aimed at providing platform for the Goan youth to showcase their talents.
The two-day event will include activities like group singing, quiz, debate and others. The event is open to all students from 8th to 10th class all over Goa.
As corporate social responsibility, we felt it is our duty also to give back to Goa. One of the things what we thought that we would give back was Youth for Tomorrow. Now we know that Goa has got tremendous talent.
A video journalist, Shyam Chari from Panji.
With that, we have come to the end of this news bulletin. For more news and updates, log into our website www.goa365.tv. Follow us on Facebook, Goa365TV. Or download our app on both Android and iPhones to watch it on your mobile. Keep watching Goa 365.